Crews have a prescribed burn scheduled in the Santa Fe National Forest this week. It will take place in Pacheco Canyon, about 5.5 miles northeast of the village of Tesuque. If weather permits, fire managers will burn 443 acres. Of course, you will see smoke.